Castle Greyskull?" said Charity. "And He-Man wasn't gay."
"He was in my room," Dow replied.
He reached forward and flicked his mother lightly on the shoulder. Brenda half turned to face him, scandalised.
"No hitting," repeated Janusz,
his voice only slightly elevated above its usual placid tones.
"That was a flick!"
"No hitting or flicking," Daryl pointed out of the window by way of explanation. The bridge to Cold Bay had just come into view around a corner.
"I see one on the bridge!"
He squinted a little, then flicked Brenda again.
"Two, actually."
"Daryl!
What did I say?"
Janusz's tone was in danger of sounding ruffled.
"More than two, actually," retorted Brenda.
She turned again and flicked Daryl.
"Grey one," she explained, pointing. "Over there."
She flicked her protesting son again.
"Sort of green one, over there."
Daryl squirmed away from her relentless, pointy fingers and managed to get three good flicks on her shoulder.
"Three, near those trees," he announced proudly.
Brenda scoffed.
"Three? More like seven. No,
dear," warned Richard. But his mother was already flicking him hard, in spite of Daryl's attempts to block her while simultaneously trying to administer retaliatory flicks. Janusz huffed down at his laptop.
"So proud." "My lovelies," said Richard gently, "it's getting very hard to drive with all this going on. Could you both stop now, please?"
"Can you two really see that many dead people on the bridge?" asked Charity over her father.